We have an update to a road rage shooting incident we first told you about yesterday. Fort Bend County announcing they've made an arrest. Ramon Vasquez of Houston was arrested early this morning. The 19-year-old charged with murder in the death of 20-year-old Humphrey Maguire. A judge set Vasquez's bond at $500,000. That shooting stemmed from a minor crash on Beechnut and Attucks Clodagh Road. Investigators say Vasquez got out of his vehicle and fired several rounds into the victim's car.